Do I just push the button again to stop it recording?
Right, you're good.
There you go.